And who is that? I don't know who that is.
Mozzie W. Facts, bro. Good song. Baby Tron was shit. We ain't on Baby Tron, bro. We have passed that. Facts are so mid. T-Grizz. Oh, T-Grizzly. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's is that what it's called? Yeah, it is called Robbery 7. All right. Yeah, that's what we're about to get to. We're about to watch that next. Yeah, that was a good song, though, Rimble. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you. That was a good song. But yeah, the dude in the middle, Stone the Fifth, I never listened to him ever. You feel me? All right. So we might as well get the T-Grizzly next. We'll watch that. I saw the new Roddy Ricch one. We definitely got to make sure we get to that. But we'll watch T-Grizzly shit because I do like T-Grizzly's music. I've always thought that he had good lyrics and stuff like that. Good flow, good delivery, everything. So let's go ahead and watch T-Grizzly's new video. It's T-Grizzly Robbery 7. Let's go ahead and see about this. Lil Sleek, I watched a few of his Grand Theft Auto joints, like a few minutes of a piece, and I fuck with him.
Bryant.
Thank you, Van Keese. You already know he fucked with you.
These lights. I know what this is, so I'm thinking it's been one hell of a life. Ain't accomplished anything I wanted to, but I did all right. Okay. Wish I could hug the people that love me. Could have did shit right.
Yeah.
I see the white gates. Will they let me in? Do I deserve it? Another bright light get close to me. But it didn't burn me. You know what I'm thinking? It said, why you don't think you worthy? No matter your sins, God got unlimited love and mercy. You a part of that love. No matter what you did, you one of his. Just think about it. No matter how bad, would you do that to your kids? And your love and patience ain't nothing like his. God forgives. I felt the embrace. It's been a minute since I dropped tears. I'm like, what about all those souls?
Shout out to T-Grizzly for finally wearing jeans that fit his big ass. Bro, this nigga used to wear the tightest jeans, making himself look crazy.
Since I dropped tears, I'm like, what about all the
fire right now?
What about all the niggas that died? All the hurt I put in their family hurt, all the fear I put in their eyes. Said everything gonna make sense, just not right now. You came close, but you ain't.
All the hate I put in their heart, all the fear I put in their eyes.
Said everything gonna make sense, just not right now. You came close, but you ain't die. It's not your time. Laid up in the spittle, damn, I shouldn't underestimate the enemy.
Okay.
In case you kicking in, dozed off again, I ain't got no energy. Hooping with some real killers, niggas slid to the crib, try to finish me. Seeing old girl moving crazy, I ain't gotta ask how they get to me.
Okay, okay.
Any nigga out here claiming that catch a hollow tip to their tempo. Can't say I don't understand, might sound crazy, but I feel them. Know I would've did the same thing if I ever thought a nigga killed them.
Yeah.
Nurse come in like, yo, I gotta clear it out. Let him get his rest. Will and Johnny like, we gon' hold it down for you, big bro, don't need stress.
Oh, I thought he, oh, what? Yo, bruh, I don't know. Y'all know I watch like a lot of battle rapper. Y'all know I rap before. My mind immediately went, like, listen to this rhyme scheme. I'm gonna show y'all exactly where my mind went.
Like, yo, I gotta clear it out. Let him get his rest.
I thought he was gonna say something about let I go, because the nurse walked in. I thought he's gonna say something. I gotta feel a breast. I don't like, bro. Y'all gotta understand. I rap before, and it's like my mind just goes fast and immediately goes to a rhyme scheme. I dead thought he's about to say something about a feel a breast. I don't know why. I just because it rhymed. You know, I thought he was about to say feel a breast because the way she walked in too.
Bill and Johnny, like we gonna hold it down for you.
Cast the beeswax in the DSG chat for you to just say that. You kind of gotta elaborate, but you did say song. But she said, okay, feels like his D to the A. But you did say song. Let me not act like you didn't say song. But you, that do sound a little crazy.
Big bro on these streets. Nurse bitch start sweet talking and trying to cop a feel too. She say you hurt, but I got something up in my panties that'll heal you.
Drugs okay.
She must think I'm free game. Why she talking like that? Turn around, ass fat as hell, bending over. Why she walking like that? Steady having all these nightmares about the pussy niggas shooting through the door. Boys gonna get the job done. Scary ass niggas should've threw some more. I never trust a bitch again. Never ending up like this again.
Okay.
Main focus, get money. I'm knowing she took everything that was in the crib.
Trying to get between them titties. What's the new bit amount for that one? It's not 215.
No, it is 215. It randomly does it. It randomly does that, and it randomly does you know what I'm saying, nigga, you a bitch. Give me a second, bro. I'm gonna fix it I'm gonna fix it when I'm off stream.
I never trust a bitch again. Never ended up like this again. Trying to get me iced in the crib, boy. I bet I'll never see that bitch again. Me and
is this something that happened to him recently? Cause this, like, bro, this nigga's storytelling ability is wonderful. It's amazing. Bro, like, he's really painting a good-ass picture this whole time, bro.
Nurse been chopping it up. Long story short, she...
It just, this whole joint is just a setup.
If
fucking the blood. Set, she's trying to help me run this shit up. My focus. A girl, did a girl set him up.
Did you hear T Grizzly Robbery series? Hearing that shit come out album by album had me hooked.
Nah, that's okay. That's what it says, Robbery 7? I didn't even know, bro. His aunt got shot up like 4 years ago. This is what it is? Okay, I ain't know that. It's an old story behind it.
She's been chopping it up. Long story short, she fucking the blood. She's trying to...
This is a series from 1 to 7. You're at the end.
Okay, see, yeah, I got... Yeah, we gonna have to run those back then.
Trying to get me iced in the crib. Boy, I bet I'd ever see that bitch again. Me and the nurse been chopping it up. Long story short, she fucking the plug. She's trying to help me run this shit up. I'm focused. I've been in trouble enough. That'd be love. You put that together. I get out of here and I'm ready whenever. Shit,
where's we going best together.
Shit, I'm trying to drop a new bezel.
Megatron TV, my nigga, thank you for the 27 months, bro. Really appreciate you, my nigga. Thank you.
Going business together, shit. I'm trying to drop a new bezel. Month later, I was out of there. Girlie came and got me my location share. If she try to play me, she gonna need a prayer. Four Nick tucked in my underwear. She like, let's go to my crib first and wake up the neighbors. I'm like, no, I put my money first so that other shit can come later.
Facts!
She like, oh, you put your money first? I'm like, no, I put loyalty first. She like, I was just making sure you was on point. You know niggas dying for thirst. I know niggas sidetracked about...
Let's go, nigga. Let's go, bruh.
Put loyalty first. She like, I was just making sure you was on point. You know niggas dying for thirst. I know niggas get sidetracked about some pussy, but don't try that with me. It won't work. Matter of fact, my wounds hurt. Go ahead and throw me some perks. So tell me about this plug. Tell me about these drugs. Tell me what you getting out all this shit. What's my cut? You cool and all, but I'm here for this pape. Don't get this shit fucked up. She like, you had it rough and you a real nigga. I want to see you up. We pull up to his crib. She call his phone. We park right by the curb. He come nigga outside Booker. With two niggas. They strapped, but I am not concerned. I hop out. I'm like, what's the word? Introduce myself. He
it's
like
crazy cause he was robbed in GTA last year. All 7 of these robbery songs got a lot of credibility because of that. Mm. His storytelling ability is why these are his most well-known songs.
See, I didn't know these was the most well-known, but yeah, this shit is fire, though. I didn't know he got robbed last year, bro. Nah, facts. YG just said this thing is crucially underrated. Facts, bro. Storytelling reminds me of Biggie's. Nah, I ain't gonna hold you. Biggie was wild. Nah, this is way better than me, if you ask me. I ain't gonna even act like it. Yeah, Biggie's a legend, you know what I'm saying? And all that other shit. This is way better, if you ask me. I ain't gonna hold you. Can't even sit
there. Do you need some money?
Cannot fake that.
I know you don't have too much respect for rap music, but I'm here to change that. Please check out a freestyle by a man called Burn a Fire in the Booth or Burn a Mad About Bars when I tell you the nigga can flow. Each bar is clear and concise. You don't have to do it on stream. I just really want to put you on.
I bet. Burn a Fire. It better be fire, though. It better be fire, though, Blinkface. It better be fire, my nigga.
Introduce myself. He like I heard. I need you on my team, bro. What can you do with 50 birds?
Heard about your situation. You know what I'm saying? Heard about you getting life, giving that time back. That bitch gonna get what she deserved, too. Oh, yeah, my name D. Take my number down.
I ain't know T Grizzly got robbed last year. If that, yo, that's the, yo, W's in the chat. W's in the chat, bro.
You need to fuck with Grizzly Talk. That is his best song for real.
I mean, you know, we gonna watch the songs. We gonna watch the songs as they come. Yo, W's in the chat for that one. That was a good ass song, bro. Shout out to T Grizzly, bro. That was definitely a good ass song, man. Shout out to T Grizzly, bro. That was some good shit. I'm glad we watched that, bro. I'm glad we got to watch that shit, bro. Wait, is that OTF Buka? Yep, that's
it. Do you need some money?
Buka 600.
I challenge you to a rap battle. I'll start this a rap for your round and a rap for your round. I'll let a round wrap around every rap round till it wrap around this rap around. Cat Hill wrap around rap. I'll let a round wrap around round. How you gonna get around that?
I don't even know how I'm gonna get around that, but I understand though. I forgot who did that.
Oh, where's the N-word?
Jordan Lucas released a new song too? Oh shit. Hold on. Afro Gundam, my nigga. Thank you for the 2 months, my nigga. Nigga said wrap around that. Nah, thank you, my nigga. Appreciate you, bro. Thank you.
Do you need some money?
Can I rap for you, Al? Back in the cold nights, niggas had to sword fight.
What the fuck is wrong with Just the Dog, my dog? Really, my nigga? Really, bro? What the hell, bro? This, you said niggas had a sword fight. Dog, Yo, Azure, we are not reacting to another T Grizzly song. We got all these other new ones that just came out that we have to react to. You wildin'. Give me a second, bruh. But yeah, hold up. Now we gotta watch Roddy Ricch right now. I was about to say, what the hell did you just do, Valerie? But that's it. You, Black Baby Jesus, you saw it too? You saw it too? Y'all niggas saw that too? Y'all did. I was about to, what the hell she do, bro? Would you be willing to listen to one of our shits? Yo, Frame Jihad. Yo, can y'all please tell Frame Jihad this is his first time up in the stream today? Of course, bro. But when we do DSG talent shows, because